Fire officials have contained a vegetation fire that broke out near Highway 101 in Buellton this afternoon. Forward progress stopped and contained roughly 40 minutes after the fire broke out. Firefighters say the fire burned about 1 to 2 acres.